Where did it go? He's back. Zero B. Thank you. OB. I stopped recording for some reason.
We're putting Karthik deep, I'm calling it. Karthik's going. Here it is. Oh. Uncovered. Thank you.
Did everybody stay at their house?
Like a good 15 to 20 people, yeah. It was packed.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
That's a pretty nifty spot for a turnover.
Yeah, lucky us.
So are we up one or down one right now?
We're down right now. They broke twice, which means they started on like defense and then pulled it to us.
That would have tied it right there.
That would have tied it. Nice.
Fast break, way down.
They were thinking about it.
Both these teams have got some great fast breaks.
You heard that. So that means they're playing to 10. They're playing to 10 now.
First one to 10?
I believe so, yeah. That's another break. Yeah.
Is our girls team in this tournament, do you know?
No, they were at the their qualifier was in LA. Ours was only in SLO, but I think they might have lost in semis or something. And you have to win to get in. Yeah, it's
so
pretty
this
tight.
This is a tough tournament to qualify for.
Yeah, yeah, it's very tough.
This is the real deal.
Yeah. Now there's teams from, you know, Oklahoma, Illinois, Washington.
So they're Midwest and
yeah. Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, turnover. Okay. This could be knocking on the door time here. That kid. I love this. Right now, I love the sportsmanship being shown by both these teams.
Yeah, really, really. We're up 9-8 right now.
Yeah. Yeah. 10 wins it, right?
10. Oh. God, every time they fake out like that, the guy's body is right there. I'm always glad they fake him out, or he would have taken it straight to the gut.
Great.
Oh. That would have been so sick.
I give him a 2 for trying.
That was so sick.
What a way to win it. Wow. You didn't miss that by a half a smidge in a minute.
I don't know. At least we're all
going to see. That's very cool, isn't it?
So that was lucky, the last time that guy on the other team dropped it. Oh, he got back up.
Oh, huge.
Well, that's huge.
That's
a turnout run. We're knocking on the door again right here.
Oh, that might have been down. Yep.
Fast.
Nice. Oh, yes! Holy.
Oh, look at that. Go.
That's a pick call, so you're not allowed to, like, if you're within 10 feet of the guy you're guarding and you get obstructed from running in his path, then it's called a pick. So, like, do you know how you know a pick in basketball?
Yeah. Right.
So that's not legal in this. It's legal in basketball, it's not legal in ultimate. So you throw it back and then you catch up to your guy. Oh my gosh.
9-0.
9-0.
Is there a ref on the field?
Not in most games.
It's self-refed?
Yeah, in
so
most
that's what
games it's
when they stop the points like that, they're debating about what happened.
Yeah.
fast.
So it's so fast.
So whenever they stop like that, they're just determining what to do. That's fine.
And they're all in agreement. And you see they...
It's an adult responsibility.
So,
And then I don't know if you guys heard that two horns again, but that should mean hard cap, so I think this is the last point.
So whoever scores next.
Wins it, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
This is the game right here.
Yep. And they're in the perfect position to take it all. They did it.
Wow. Let's go.
Woo! 11.
Oh, I think that's game,
11.
Yeah. I think that's game.
That's definitely right, because the hard cap.
I hope so. I think I'm right.
Woo!
11.
Yeah, they're lining up, which means, yeah, it's over. Oh.
Should we give you a high five right in front of them? Great game.
Yeah, that was a really nice game.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for the tutorial.
Absolutely, yeah. Thanks for coming out.
I learned a lot today.
A lot of dots.
Yeah.